just enough. After we pay for your operation, we'll have just enough left for it. So don't you worry.
White lie.
That's what you call it, right? No, I'm sure we can just stop it. I don't like it when you lie. I calculated our finances. I know how it's like. Why do you try to convince me against my will? We need the money for your medical bills, River. I understand that Anya means a lot to you, but this is just too much. I mean, she isn't even... Do you know what makes me happy, Johnny? What? Do you? Well, I do. I just hope you can help me with it. River? When the papers for my treatments get here, I will not sign them. What you do with our money is up to you. But if you would grant my wish, I want you to use it to finish building that house. And then, for every day that you live there, I want you to watch over her. Visit her. Speak to her. Comfort her. I don't want her to be alone anymore. And what about you? Happy. I'll be happy. Johnny? Yes? I made this. Tell me what it is.
What?
Just tell me what it is.
It's a rabbit, like all the others you made. What else? It's made of paper. What else? Its body is yellow and the rest is blue.
Good. What else? Look, River, I wrote a song. It's for you. Okay.
Well, would you like to hear it?
Yes. You didn't have to bring the piano in here for this. I can hear you just fine with the door open. It's called For River. Why so cliche? It's just a placeholder.
Who is this Anya they were talking about? If she's so important, shouldn't we have seen her in his late memories? I guess he didn't keep that promise after all. Unless what? Never mind. Hey, that's the same song the kids were playing earlier, huh? I guess he taught them. You know what? I'm too manly for this. I'm heading on. I already got my memory links. You want to hitch a quick ride or look around for yourself? I'm gonna go ahead and leave now. Let's just go. Okay, Alright. There's the house. Heh, look what we have here. the house that they built. I bet they saw this cliff and thought it was not dangerous enough without people living on it.
He's such a... Ugh. I don't know. He does make me laugh, though.
Nick called and said I should come. Brought you pickled olives. They're your favorite, right? I heard about River. Will she be okay?
Her illness was just diagnosed in its late stage. Fortunately, it's treatable.
But the medical bills...
We can't afford to finish building this house, Isabel.
We can barely afford to pay for her treatment.
I'm just relieved that she'll be okay, but... You don't know how much this place means to her. She's gonna be heartbroken.
I'd help, but Ted and I have been barely getting by since the market crashed.
What are you gonna do now?
I'm gonna tell her that we can make it. I'm gonna tell her that we can afford everything.
I don't want her to do anything crazy.
You shouldn't lie to her. You don't understand, Isabel.
If she found out, I'm not sure what she'd choose.
So what?
If she chooses not to save herself for the sake of this place, then so be it. It's what she really wants. I really dislike when you neurotypicals think you know what's best for others.
I hate when you call me that, Izzy. Do you think this is all about her?
What about me, Isabel?
After all these years, am I not allowed to be selfish even once?
I don't want to be alone, Isabel. I'm not going to let her die. That's arrogant.
I don't care.
I don't care. Where are you going?
I'm going to pick something from this cliff to bring to her.
It'll at least give her some comfort. That doesn't make what you're doing any less wrong.
Nick wanted me to give you this.
He said it's called Everything's All Right.
It isn't.
Oh God!
There's the memento. Okay. How far down can I go?
Gotta go back.
I kinda wanna just keep listening to the music box. It's gonna make me cry though.
Okay, cause I have to go up here.
Oh! Okay.
There's gotta be another one somewhere. But I can't go back over there. Oh crap. Oh! Okay, walk through the truck and that works. There we go. Get over here. Come on. Throw them. Oh, wait. I thought that was one. I thought I got one from that. I guess I didn't. Well, what am I looking for? Oh, there we go. There it is. Throw that last one. Okay. Prepare. That one and that one. Yes. Three. All right, let's go. Activate.